Now, the most accurate weather team in Florida, ABC Action Weather.
I'm meteorologist Shay Ryan with an update on our forecast. As we look at the future cast here, you can see that as we get into the afternoon, we start to see some of those red cells there embedded within that line of storms. That's where we have a potential not only for the heavier downpours, which could lead to some localized street flooding as it rolls through, but also a potential for some damaging winds, maybe some hail, maybe an isolated tornado as this all rolls on shore. So we're going to be continuing to monitor that throughout the later portion of the morning into the afternoon and early evening, and then we'll see everything clearing out as we get past a little bit past sunset tonight. We'll start to see it all pushing to the southeast and then moving out of the area to be replaced by some cooler, drier air, and it is going to be beautiful for the remainder of the week. So yeah, we've got to get through here today where we've got this potential for some severe storms. Again, periods of heavy rain, damaging winds, an isolated tornado can't be ruled out, even some isolated hail, but this is all through about 8 o'clock tonight. And then conditions just get better and better after that. It will be a bit windy as well, not only throughout the day today, but into tomorrow we'll see some gusty winds. We want to watch out for the skyway. There's a potential there that we could see some closures at times as a result of those winds today or tomorrow. And then those winds calm down. We have lots of sunshine and cooler temps for the remainder of the week. Into the weekend, though, we start the warm up once again.